bumblebee that they like to sleep in it. This is what I noticed him here. This is just plain hyssop. It's got a really strong scent. I'm not sure you can smell it when it's wet though. Yeah. When it's really dry, it has a strong flavor, so you can put it in a lot of your teas. But it's so beautiful. It gets this little pink flower, and the leaves are all silvery. Oh, here's my mullein.